Yo, what is going on, everybody? It is your boy Ryan TSG back with another video. Today we are going to be doing a draft challenge with my boy Siwa. Siwa, say hi.
What up?
Siwa is freaking growing like crazy on his channel, so go check him out. I will leave his link down below, his links. I'll leave his Twitter, his video, his channel. Hopefully he does the same for me. But yeah.
I got you.
All right. So today we're gonna be doing a 2K MT Central draft forfeit. You can't really see it on my screen because I have to record on a smaller screen, but we're gonna be doing with regular drafts, a draft forfeit, and we're each gonna do a draft, and whoever has the lower overall has to quick sell some pretty good cards on my team. He's gonna have to quick sell Amethyst Mike Conley, and I'm gonna have to quick sell Ruby Giannis, I love that card, and Ruby Derek Williams, who I also love. You saw gameplay with that on Saturday.
Yeah, and keep in mind that Mike Conley I just picked up like 2 days ago, and he's like amazing for me. Like, I love his jumper, and he's like one of my favorite cards on my team. So yeah, if I have to put him up for 500, it's gonna be kind of sad.
Even though they're cheap, they're beasts, so don't even roast us in the comments about like their price and stuff.
Because we know already.
Anyway, let's get into the video. Who should go first for the draft?
I still kind of feel bad for you about the Falcons' loss. You can go first if you want. Just because I'm feeling kind of bad, you know, you can go first.
It's March. God dang.
I know, but I still feel bad, so.
Let's both open at the same time. I'm starting off with the point guard pack.
I don't know what I'm gonna captain. I'm gonna make the captain small forward.
I made mine shooting guard. That's a go-to every single time.
All right, I'm gonna start off with my bench. Let's go to the substitute 8 because every time I start with this, it does fire. And I start off with an Emerald Blake Griffin. All right, I'll take that.
Oh, Doc Rivers. Okay, I see you. I'm gonna pick up that Doc Rivers.
All right, so my substitute 7, I get another Emerald, 82 Horace Grant, I'll take that.
Do my small forward pack, I get another Sapphire, who is it? Paul Pressey. Ooh, he's a shooting guard, so.
All right, my substitute 6 pack, I need a Sapphire right here, another Emerald, Hassan Whiteside, all right.
Dang, that's good for a regular draft bench.
True.
I'm gonna get the power forward pack. I'm just gonna open the starters. We get a Ruby. Let's go.
No, we get a Ruby. No.
All right.
I'm gonna guess
this one is the better one. So let's flip it last. 89 Blake Griffin. Let's go.
No, my substitute 5 pack. Come on. I need another Emerald. Okay, 82 Chris Kaman, also known as Troy Dan Gaming, because he looks just like him in that picture.
Let's get my center pack. Football. I'm just gonna flip out Ruby! Marcus Gasol! 89 Marcus Gasol. Let's go! That is good. No. That is good for me, baby.
Okay, I have 4 bench
packs. Pretty good
left.
Starting
so
lineup.
Substitute 4. Come on. Oh, Sapphire! Let's go! 84 Damian Lillard. I needed that. Let's go.
This starting lineup is fire, so the bench needs to be even better. We get an Emerald, Bronze, Gold, Emerald. Okay, so we have 3 Emeralds. I'll take that Boris Diaw.
All right, let's go. My substitute 3. Give me a Ruby off the bench. If I get a Ruby, no, I get a 79 Gold. Seth Curry and Raymond Felton. I'm gonna pick Seth Curry. What's that at the bottom of his card? Why is this card cut off? What the heck?
Yeah, there's a glitch with that sometimes. Sometimes the cards don't fully load up. As we go into my substitute 2 pack, 2 Emeralds. I'll take that Manute Bol.
All right, I'm actually on my substitute 2 pack 2. I said 2 a lot of times, but flip it, and we get 2 Emeralds. 83 Al Horford, I will take that. Let's go.
All right, I'm going to take the sub 3. What is in there?
It's going to be trash.
Oh, that's really tough. I guess I'll take this Michael Beasley, but now I have 2 power forwards on the bench.
My last substitute pack until I get into the starters. Come on, give me some fire for the last substitute pack. Another Sapphire, 84 Frank Brickowski. Okay.
Brickowski. It's Frank Brickowski.
All right. Thanks for correcting me, Ryan.
You know, your boy got you. Substitute 4 pack. I'm just going to flip ball. Oh, trash. But I'll take this Emerald Hersey. Hersey Hawkins. No, there's no H.
Oh.
How to pronounce Percy.
Wait, do you really Hopkins. Have to do this?
I don't know. Oh, here's a video on it. Huh, interesting. I said it right.
Okay, congratulations. Are you proud of yourself for that?
Yes, I am. Very.
I'm going on to my point guard pack. Forget what just happened. My point guard pack. Come on. I'm going one by one of the starters. As we get a gold, emerald, sapphire, gold. I mean, emerald and two sapphires.
Please right, be a trash sapphires are.
85 Andre Miller. I'll take that.
Yes! That's bad. All right, I'm going to get substitute 5. Let's see what I get in here.
Trash. It's going to be
sapphire!
Trash.
Let's go. Oh, ruby! Even better!
No.
Ruby
no.
Oh, my gosh.
No.
Off the bench. Ruby Paul George. Let's go.
No.
Let's go.
No. All right, my shooting guard pack. I'm pulling an amethyst right here. I guarantee you I am pulling an amethyst.
An amethyst would save you.
I get more sapphires, two sapphires. Who am I getting? 86 Zach LaVine.
Oh,
let's go.
That's pretty good. That's pretty good. Substitute 6, as I'm actually dying out here with all these coughs. We get an emerald. Dang it. Chris Paul. I'll take that.
All right, time for my power forward pack. I want to pull, you know what? There's a Dirk and Whiskey on there, so maybe we can pull that amethyst Dirk right here as we get, oh my gosh, all emeralds. No, no,
yes,
no,
no. Dude. At the start,
83 DeMarcus Cousins.
Bruh, oh my gosh. I think that's an L. An L. Sub 7. Oh, a ruby, dude. Chill. We don't want to slaughter
no,
this fancy
stop.
One. Yeah, it's a joke. It's a joke. Dude, you got
all right,
so scared.
This is my center pack, but it's practically at my power forward now. So hopefully we can get a power forward. Please, just flip all, you know what, I don't care. Oh, Ruby, let's go! 88 Bill Walton, I needed that,
ooh,
thank you.
Oh, ooh. Okay. All right, so last pack, substitute 8. Let's get something good right here. Let's get something good. Oh, okay, a gold. I guess that'll have to settle. I'll get that 79 Paul Pierce, so I'll take it.
All right.
I'll take it.
Before we do the captain pack, what is your overall at right now?
85.
No! I'm at an 84. What's
dude,
your MT value?
840K.
Mine's at 530K. I'm pretty sure you're going
to
win.
You're,
like,
need, you're gonna
diamond.
Need to get, like, you're going to hope, you're going to have to hope you get something, like, super clutch.
All right.
It's open. I'm not even going to look. I'm not even going to look. 3,
I'm not
2, I'm going to flip ball. 1.
Alright.
Oh my god, I got a diamond!
Game! No,
game,
me too!
Game,
no!
Game!
No!
I got a diamond.
I got a diamond. What overall? No.
It's a 94.
I got 93 Eric
no!
Gordon. Oh
no!
My.
Dude, I actually picked it! Dude!
Did you really?
Dude!
Let's go! That counts! Yo, that counts! That counts!
Well, it has
that
to count.
Yeah, that counts. Let's go, dude. Wait. Hold up. Let me see if I can move some stuff around. Hold up.
I still
oh
think
gosh.
You're done because I accidentally picked the amethyst. But.
Aww.
I mean.
Okay, what overall is yours?
86.
You won. I got an 85.
Let's go.
Oh, no.
Let's go.
No.
I get to keep this. Beautiful Ruby Giannis.
Rest in peace to my amethyst Mike Conley that I just bought 2 days ago.
GG.
Alright, well, since I lost the draft, I have to quick sell this amethyst Mike Conley. This card is actually, like, one of the best cheap amethyst cards that you can buy. I actually really love this card, and now I gotta put him up for 500 MT, and, yeah, this isn't gonna go too well, so let's just click on that. Send to my auctions. This auction will remove your player. Yes. Yes, he's on my auctions. We're gonna go over to my auctions. He's right there. Start auction. Starting bid 500. Buy it now, price 500. 3, 2, 1.
No!
No!
No! No! No!
No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No!
No! No!
What? No!
No!
No. No, no.
No, 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 no.
No!
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 Boom. He's up for 500. The refresh might be happening.
Suck it!
Okay, I hate you, Ryan. I hate you. I hate you. And yeah, he had 13 contracts too. So whoever got him is lucky.
Ooh. He had 13 contracts?
Yep. But anyways, besides all the sad stuff, if you guys enjoyed this video, make sure you slap that like button down below. Comment down below what suggestions you have and like what kind of challenges you want me to do with other YouTubers, because they're actually really fun to do and edit and stuff. So yeah, comment down that below. And yeah, make sure to subscribe to me and Ryan down below. Ryan's actually a really chill person, and he's gonna start grinding on YouTube. He has like almost, he's close to 5k subs, so make sure you guys go juice him, sub to him real quick, and yeah. And thank you guys for watching. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and sub to Ryan and me. And I'm out, guys. Peace.